Good morning, everyone. Dr. Saul in Beverly Hills. We have this fine young gentleman here. He's tired of wearing two shirts. He wants to go shirtless, and we're gonna make it happen for him today. He's here for gynecomastia. You can see the chest development here, and right there, you can see the heart is the gland. So we're gonna take that out. In addition, today, we're doing his lateral chest wall. So he could put his arm all the way down. You can see I marked it differently. Here's his chest and here's the lateral chest wall. After I remove that, he's gonna be able to wear tighter shirts and everything. Here he is from the side. All this is gonna be taken out. All this is gonna be gone. He's gonna be nice and flat. We're gonna do a gladiator chest on him. We're gonna make him very angulated here and very flat here. Get rid of all this right here. He was gonna look fantabulous. Stay tuned, it's gonna be.